Ohanapecosh River.
Wait, there's a bike
crystal clear.